back so soon. Are you back again?
Yes. I'm having a problem with the shoes.
The brown pumps?
Yes.
Are they too tight? The leather will stretch?
No, it's not the fit, it's me. I'm always buying brown pumps. Every 7 months like clockwork. Time to get another pair of brown pumps, Linda. God forbid I should try something new. Why can't I be more impulsive? Irresponsible, unpredictable, spontaneous. No! No! Instead, I'm so conservative. Conventional, unimaginative. Milquetoast, goody-two-shoes. It's all about rules for me. Don't take the car downtown, Linda. Get the GO pass. Organize from the inside out, Linda. Don't smoke, don't drink, don't get a light. You can't handle it. Don't forget to take your packs, though. Where's Linda? We're out of toner. Where's Linda? The postage meter's empty. Where's Linda? She's hiding in her office. She's hiding in her office. I hate myself. The thing is, I spotted a shoe in the window. I think it was a few days ago. I'd like to see it, please.
In the window?
I think it's on the left-hand side. I think it's on an acrylic stand beside a champagne bottle. It has a photo of Venice behind it. It has a bra draped over it.
Yes, perhaps you are a... I don't know, perhaps referring to... Direct!
Sorry, my allergies. It's
heavy! Yes, it is quite a leap from a brown pump.
I know, I'm just curious.
You keep it.
They just caught my eye. 7.5.
It's a very special shoe. Very sensual, isn't it? Very feminine.
Is it? I hadn't noticed.
It is a Franco Mirabelli, Italian. Very narrow, very sharp. 4-inch heel. That is why they call it a stiletto heel. Like the knife.
I like the color.
The color is unique to this shoe. Mirabelli based it on the color of the lips of his favorite Parisian whore.
What's it called?
Parisian whore. Oh. The upper is a calf skin. Feel it. Go on, feel it. It is soft. Like a flesh, yes? Do you know how they get this texture?
How?
Old Italian women sit in the hot sun and work the leather with their teeth until it is soft, like the skin of a wanton schoolgirl.
Really?
That's what it says in the literature. Anyway, it is an open toe, a very spare design. An open toe that exposes the toes. One thin strip of leather across the ankle is all that holds the shoe on your foot. It could fly off at any time!
It's a very dangerous shoe!
It's unpredictable!
It's a shoe that doesn't consider the consequences!
It is a shoe completely without morals!
I need to try
one! You have to take off those wool socks!
And she always gets whatever she wants. Always. Her hair has a natural wave, and you'd swear her teeth have been bleached, although they haven't. She's an extremely happy person.
Eh.
So strange.
Yes, that's because you have them on the wrong way around. Let me. Oh, yes.
Ha ha ha! Teach me, tiger.
I am Margaret.
Please wait for me.